Ready for the first. Racing, Joe's Gold came out pretty well on the inside, and showing pace out wide was Hendrick's Bale, and going up on the inside was Selenia Ryan, and booting through now was Lindbergh Nemesis. It got away by two or three. Now Hendrick's Bale out of the pack runs into second, then came Selenia Ryan. Further back there was Hope to Win, further back was Ellie Wires, well out of it Joe's Gold, and Angie Ling, the one they've backed, is a clear last. Up around the corner, Selenia Ryan's got up on the inside, hit the front, Selenia Ryan wins it. Hendrick's Bale second, Ellie Wise third, Lindbergh Nemesis has run fourth. Then for the back came Hope to Win, then Joe's Goal, well out of it Angie Ling and Yuna's Boy. And the race time is around 26.42. Now the winner here, number 3 for Selwyn Coates, Selenia Ryan, number 3 the winner.